And we're moving toward bringing an indictment. We have reported the same thing. So far, this legal action really has kind of boosted the former president. What do you think, Jessica?
Well, it's boosted him amongst a certain set of people who are obviously exceptionally consequential in terms of the primary. But if you look at the general public, it hasn't boosted him.